morning, guys. We're back at it again. Yeah, we got another high one. This property is, guy been on deployment, so it's been neglected. So let's see. Pull out the zero sign, ain't no way. Front, yeah. Grass weeds here through my rib cage. See what I'm dealing with today. The first property. I got several properties today, and I'll come back when I'm done with this one. Let you see the end results and take you on a trip to the next one. Thank you. All right, guys, we're done out here. Not looking for an edge job or nothing like that. Just want the grass knocked down. Pretty tall. Front is done. Right. As you can remember, first came in here, it was high as hell. I think the Hustler Fast Track really does a good cut. What you think? All right, see y'all at the next location. I think I'll take you on one more after this one. We got a long day. Back area done. All done. Front of the building, house. All done. Moving on to the next property. See here, property. Not too bad. These are good size backyard. All right, so we cleaned this property. I'm done here. One of the purposes of my videos today is condensing your route. All the properties that I've done today was in a good vicinity of each other. The first property was about 15 minutes away from the second property. The second property is about 10 minutes away from this very property that I'm on today. I'm still cutting that one little strip. And that's it. We're done. See you next time. I got four more properties to do today. And I'm just done filming for today. But see you on the next video. See y'all again. Peace and blessings. Like, share, and subscribe.